prayer against bad habits. This is serious prayer that we need to pray. Especially parents who want to stand in the gap for their children who are involved in any bad behavior. Also, wife, you can stand in the gap for your husband. While husband, you can also stand in the gap for your wife. We need to pray. If you are the type that you smoke, you take cigarettes, you smoke weed, you are inhaling dangerous drugs into your body system. You are the type that you are inhaling a fuel stick. Some people take gums. Some people, they inhale sockaway in order to get high. What a wicked world. Some people, they take drugs. Drinking of alcoholic. Some people, their body always shaking until they take alcoholic. Until they drink. Some drink to the extent that they will be disgracing their children in the streets. They will be disgracing their wife in the same street. Some will drink to the extent that it is their neighbors that will call them. Go and carry your father. It's at the junction. Go and carry your mother. Go and carry your children. It's vomiting after drinking. How long will you continue in this habit? How long will you continue to disgrace your family, to disgrace yourself, to disgrace God? There are some, if they don't have sex in a day, they will not get their body. There are some ladies, they will not get satisfied until 2, 3, 5 men have sex with them. There are some people, their own is full of wickedness. They waste life. Life has no meaning to them. How long will you continue to live in this bad habit? How long will you continue to live in this bad habit? Some must drink before they read. They believe that it is when they drink, that is when their brain will get settled. What a wicked world we are living. These are the spirit that control. There are some spirit that does not want good things to come to pass in your life. There are some spirit that they are ready to waste life. That is the reason why they allow all these things to come your way, so that you will lose focus. The plan of the wicked ones of this world, satanic plan, is to target the youth. That is the reason why the youth need to pray. Parents, if you love your children, pray this prayer. Husband, if you love your wife, pray this prayer. Wife, if you love your husband, you need to pray this prayer. But before we pray, I want you to know you need Jesus in your life. Without Jesus, you cannot do anything. You need to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and your personal Savior for you to be delivered from these bad habits. Wherever you are, if you have made up your mind and you want to give your life to Jesus, I want you to say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Amen. Wherever we are, let us open our mouth and begin to confess all our sins. Every known and unknown sin that can hinder our prayer, the Father, forgive me. In the name of the Lord Jesus, let's open our mouth and pray. Let's open our mouth and pray. Let's ask for the forgiveness of sin. In the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of Isaiah, chapter 1, verse 18. And the book of Matthew, chapter 26, verse 28. Also the book of Mark, chapter 14, verse 24. Let's open our Bible as we read our confession together. from the book of Philippians chapter 4 verse 13. I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. I want us to read it again. I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. This time has come. You need to pray. You need to pray with your whole heart. But before we pray, let us open our mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Let us worship the King of Kings. Let us worship the I am that I am, the lily of the valley, the lion of the tribe of Judah, King of Kings. Open your mouth and worship him. Glorify the name of the Lord. Glorify the name of the Lord for your life, for the life of your children, for the life of your husband, for the life of your wife. Magnify the name of the Lord in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Ancient of Days. In Jesus' mighty name we worship. Amen. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. I want us to open our mouth and sing this warfare song before we pray. Deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, O Lord, by your power, by your fire. Deliver me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, O Lord, by your power, by your fire. Deliver me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, O Lord, by your power, by your fire. Deliver me, O Lord, deliver me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deliver me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deliver me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deliver me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deliver me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deliver me, O Lord. Open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God. Magnify the name of the Lord in the name of Jesus over your life and your family. Magnify the name of the Lord. Open your mouth and give thanks to God in the name of Jesus. Thank God for the gift of life. Thank God for the gift of life, for the life of your children, for the life of your husband, the life of your wife, for counting them worthy to be among the living today. Open your mouth and give thanks to God in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Amen. Open your mouth once again and begin to ask for forgiveness of sin. The Father, forgive me all my known and unknown sin. In the name of Jesus, every sin that can hinder my prayer, O Lord, my Father, forgive me, O Lord, every known and unknown sin. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and ask for forgiveness of sin. Every sin in the life of those you are standing in the gap for, that God should forgive. In the name of Jesus, Father, forgive. In Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. Open your mouth and ask now. Ask for the mercy of God. Father, have mercy, O Lord, upon my life and my household. Open your mouth now. In the mighty name of Jesus, have mercy, O Lord. Have mercy, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, every sin, O Lord, in our life, have mercy. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. My Father, give me the strength to stay away from cigarettes, drugs, alcohol. In the name of Jesus, mention it now. In the mighty name of Jesus, you know what you are passing through. You know what you want God to remove from your life. Open your mouth and begin to mention them. My Father, give me the strength to stay away from drugs, from alcohol, from cigarettes, in the name of Jesus, from bad habits, from bad addicts, in the name of Jesus. Mention it now. What is that thing that has become an addict? If you don't do it, you will not relax. Open your mouth now. Begin to commit into the hands of the Lord that my Father give me the strength to stay away from them. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to put more aggression to our prayer. When you are passing through one bad habit, when you are passing through one bad addict, there are some powers that are behind it. Are you ready? Powers that afflict me with bad habits in order to waste my destiny, die in the name of Jesus. Powers that afflict me with bad habits in order to waste my destiny, die in the name of Jesus. Die, 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 die. In the name of Jesus. Power that afflicts me with bad habits in order to waste my destiny, die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, they are dead. Amen. We will repeat that prayer. There are some spirits that control bad habits. Are you ready to pray? I want you to shout loud. Evil spirit that possess my life to smoke and take drugs, wherever you are, come out of me and die in the name of Jesus. Mention that habit that evil spirit is controlling in your life to come out and die in the name of Jesus. Evil spirit that possess me to smoke, to take wrong step, to take drugs, in the name of Jesus, wherever you are, come out of me now. Die. If you are standing in a gap for anybody, mention the name of the person. That evil spirit shall come out in the name of Jesus. Makapori masikaba, rekele mozotoli malikapori masaida. In the name of Jesus, evil spirit that possess me, evil spirit that possess me to do wrong thing, in the name of Jesus, wherever you are, come out and die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Brethren, we are still praying. We need to put more aggression. There are some wicked powers. There are some spirits that control bad habits. You need to pray against them. Powers of darkness controlling my life, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Every power of darkness controlling my life to smoke, to drink alcohol, to take evil drugs, come out and die. Die by fire in the name of Jesus. Powers of darkness controlling my life for bad habits, die in the name of Jesus. Die by fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Brethren, I want us to put more aggression. Sometimes some people will just hear strange voice. The strange voice will tell them to go and do wrong thing. Are you ready to pray? Strange voice saying to me, go and do wrong thing. Go and smoke. Go and drink alcohol. Wherever you are, be silent now forever. In the name of Jesus. Strange voice saying to my children, saying to my husband, saying to my wife, go and smoke, go and drink alcohol. In the name of Jesus, be silenced forever. In the name of Jesus, be silent forever. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying. Are you the one that you have given your life to Jesus Christ? But despite that, you are still going back to your old vomit. That which you have made up your mind that you will not do, that is what you are still doing. Open to the book of Romans, chapter 7, verse 19. We says, for the good that I would, I do not, but the evil which I would not, that I do. You are still going back to Egypt. You are still going back to your old vomit. Brethren, I want you to pray like this. Any power, any spirit that is taking me back to Egypt, you are a liar. Die! In the name of Jesus, any power, any spirit that is taking me back to Egypt, you are a liar. Die, die, die. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Brethren, you cannot change anybody without divine intervention. You cannot rely on your own understanding. Do you know how many times you have called your children and talked to them to stop that addict? Do you know how many times you have called your wife, your husband to stop that? But yet they still continue. I want you to know, because it is written in the book of Matthew chapter 19 verse 23. Say, with men this is impossible, but with God all things are possible. Wherever you are, I want you to decree with a loud voice. I decree! You will mention that name. If it is your husband, if it is your children, if it is your wife, mention the name of that particular person that you want to decree divine change in his or her life. Are you ready? I decree that my children shall be free from smoking, from drug addicts, from bad addicts, in the name of Jesus. And I shall have my testimony in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to decree in the name of Jesus. In the life of the person you are standing in the gap for, open your mouth and pray now. I decree that my children, that my husband, that my wife shall be free from smoking, from drug addicts, from bad habits. I shall have my testimony in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. We are still praying because it is written, he that the Son is set free, he is free indeed. You will not cry loud, clearly like this. Oh God, arise! By your mercy, release your total deliverance upon my children, upon my husband, upon my wife, in the name of Jesus. Pray with holy anger, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, let there be total deliverance, in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. For it is written in the book of John, chapter 8, verse 32, that we shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. Are you ready? You are still praying. Oh God, arise! By your mercy, set my children free. Set my husband free. Set my wife free. In the name of Jesus, mention it. That particular aspect that you want God to set them free. In the name of Jesus, Father, set them free from drug addicts. Set them free from smoking. Set them free from drinking. In the name of Jesus, set them free now from drinking alcohol. In the name of Jesus, set them free from bad habits and bad addicts. In the mighty name of Jesus, set them free now. Set them free completely. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, they are free. Amen. For it is written, that all things cannot come to pass except through fasting and prayer. If you are praying for them, I want you also to add fasting and prayer to it. Book of John chapter 15 verse 5 says, without you, we can do nothing. Without Jesus, you cannot do anything. You will only try. But you need to call on to God. Look on to God, the author and the finisher of our faith, who can deliver. Are you ready? Lord Jesus, help my husband, help my wife, help my children to overcome these bad addicts in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, help my wife, help my husband, help my children to overcome these bad addicts in the name of Jesus. Daddy, we need your divine help in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, remove the urge for bad addicts in the brain of my children, in the brain of my husband, in the brain of my wife, in the name of Jesus. Trigger the urge to serve you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, remove the urge for bad addicts in the life of my children, in the life of my wife, in the life of my husband, in the name of Jesus. Father, let their brain be triggered for your urge to serve you, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. During the course of these bad addicts and habits, you have lost a lot of things. Bible makes us to understand that I will restore the years that the locust, the cancaon, the caterpillars, as well as eating. Are you ready? If you are praying for yourself, I want you to pray like this. But if you are standing in a gap for anybody, you can change it. Are you ready? My Lord, redeem my time so that my later will still be better than my beginning. In the name of Jesus, my Lord, redeem my time so that my later will be better than my beginning. In the name of Jesus, my Lord, redeem my time so that my later will be better than my beginning. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, deliver me by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, deliver me by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, deliver me by fire. In the name of Jesus, deliver me by fire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Open your mouth and give thanks to God for the total deliverance from bad addicts, from bad habits, from wicked spirits that has tied you down to do evil. Open your mouth now. Begin to give thanks to God in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Daddy, we worship you. Daddy, we give you praise. We give you honor. Daddy, we give you adoration, for you are mighty God. Lord, we thank you because you are the Most High God. There is no one like you. Lord, we give you glory. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus, glory be to your holy name. For in Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Ancient of Days, we worship you because you are the Most High. Lord, we thank you, Lord, because you are God. Lord, I thank you for the life of your brethren. I thank you for the life of your daughter, your son, Lord, for your divine protection upon their life, for counting them worthy to be among the living. Glory be to your holy name in the name of the Lord Jesus. Lord, accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. Lord Almighty, King of Glory, we come to your presence, Lord. According to your word, say, shall we continue to live in sin that grace should abound? Say, God forbid. Lord, Have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. For Jesus said in the book of Matthew, chapter 26, verse 20, For this is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for many for the remission of sin. Lord, any sin, known and unknown, in the life of the brethren, as they have prayed unto thee, and those that are standing in the gap for their loved one, Lord, by your mercy, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Remember the blood of the Lord Jesus on the cross of Calvary. Have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you, because it is written, But upon Mount Zion shall be deliverance, and there shall be holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess that possession. In the name of Jesus, God will deliver you. Receive your total deliverance. In the name of Jesus, you shall possess your possession. Every good thing that you have lost as a result of this bad habit, heaven will restore it in hundredfold. In the name of Jesus. For it is written in the book of Job, chapter 42, verse 10, And the Lord turned the captivity of Job when he prayed for his friend. Lord Jesus, I pray at this hour, every friend that has lost your husband, that has lost your children, that has lost your wife into this bad habit of smoking, of taking alcohol, I decree in the name of Jesus, Father, save their soul. In the name of Jesus, save them now. In the mighty name of Jesus, from satanic destruction. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, it shall be well with you. It shall be well with you. The God of total deliverance shall deliver you. In the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written that you are the Lord, the God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for you to do? The God that can do hard things will appear in the situation of your children, of your husband, of your wife, in that bad habit. In the name of Jesus. Whosoever that you are standing in a gap for in your family, that people have seen that has been written off, that is embarrassing your family due to bad habit, due to drugs, I stand on the Lord Jesus Christ. As the Lord liveth, as the Spirit of the Lord liveth, heaven will change around his or her situation. And in the name of Jesus, and his life will become a miracle. In the mighty name of Jesus, so shall it be. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. Daddy, we thank you because of answer. Daddy, we give you honor. Daddy, we give you adoration. In the mighty name of Jesus, blessed be your holy name. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you, Lion of the Tribe of Judah. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I congratulate us for this wonderful prayer. Prayer against bad habits and bad habit. My name is Honorable Abi Samuel. This is Midnight Prayer Point R. This is a channel that encourages children of God to pray and the lovers of prayer to pray together. And I pray that the Lord God Almighty will deliver you from any bad habit in the name of Jesus. I want us to know the book of Matthew chapter 13 verse 25 says, But while men slept, his enemy came and sowed tares among the wheat and went his way. The enemy that came, they did not come to entertain. They mean business. As a children of God, we need to put on the garment of prayer. We need to put on the armor of God to fight the battle of life. Note, a closed mouth is a closed destiny. I pray that the Lord God Almighty will make your testimony a prayer point for others in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.